came up, busting down the whole bag. Broke against that bag. Bunch of people getting swag. They ain't even gotta ask. What are those? What is that?
Would you like to take a guess at why I'm up at 6:30?
Because I love football. I said, I love football! Rough crowd. Anyways, let's get some breakfast, shall we? Hmm. 6:45. It's time to go.
Wave will hit him with the dad. Please don't touch my rest.
Hold on, step on my Ralph Simmons. Hold on, step on my Ralph Simmons. Hold on, step on my Ralph Simmons. Do you know how much I'm spending? My closet, it worth about a million. Take the little bus, hit the runway. Now she naked in the kitchen. Ralph Simmons.
Now, I'm a student athlete and all, but I don't care who you are. Stairs suck.
Butter. Make some my jello, my sweater.
My jello.
Mama told me never sell it.
Ralph Simmons,
don't lace it. Got your big one a day.
So, don't wanna talk about the baby. A longboard from my apartment over to the parking garage where I take my truck over to practice. I don't know if that's lazy or I'm just smart because I have to run in about 30 minutes. Look who came to party. Papa Neil. Are you an athlete, Neil? You look like an athlete.
I'm tired.
Yeah, I've already established that part. Are you ready to run?
No, I'm not ready to run.
Oh.
Rubies red, my skin too black, too blush, too red, too blush.
Well, now it's time to go run. So I will give you an update when I get back.
Bitch, I got it, yeah, I got it. If you need it, get it speedy, sir. Like underlay, yeah, nigga. Underlay, underlay, yeah.
About 2 hours ago, I was looking just like this kid. This kid is winded. Look, you can see everything dropping off him.
Dead, bro.
Sweaty boy. And this man, weakest leak on the team for sure.
Come on, dad, too.
Come on, dad. How you feeling?
Yeah, I feel like great, bro.
Close up.
Stacy.
Well, that was enough fun for me. I'm tired of being in there. It's Furman. Furman Silva.
Feel me? Number seven.
Number seven. I'm six, baby. We're right next to each other. We're buddies.
Feel me? Finna be roommates and all together in the fall.
Finna be roommates. So now I'm fixing to go to the sack. No, not the ball sack. Student athlete academic center. Gotta get some work in, you know. Gotta stay eligible. 3.1 GPA, baby, right here, and I'm proud of that. So as student athletes, we put in equally, if not more, time in the classroom and studying than all the other NARPs. But just like the NARPs, school takes a lot of finessing, and this is exactly what we're doing. So not only are me and my boy Dallas over here in the same accounting class, but I also have a group chat filled with over like 50 people in the same accounting class. Holy there we go. Let me show you what we mean by finesse. Finesse. put in many hours in the sack, so breaks are much needed. So this is what happens when you finesse together.
85s and 90s.
Nice. B's get degrees, not C's.
That study session is over with. Now I have to run to the bank and get some money stuff figured out, so that's gonna be fun. Always is. Love dealing with money stuff.
So now I get to go deal with the bank.
Well, that was horribly unproductive. So I'm just gonna go back to my room and eat.
I'm telling you now, your boy eats good. This is five-star stuff.
College eating is not hard, okay?
It took me 10 minutes to make, 40 minutes total just because the chicken had to cook, and I'm left with that.
That is love.
Anyways, time is of the essence when you're a student athlete, and a lot of the times when you cook, it takes forever, and I just do not have that time because I need a nap right now.
When an hour long nap turns into about 4 hours of sleep.
It's really just time to eat again. Pancake time. Mr. Miyagi with wax and a sock. And I'm running the streets of the city like Rocky. Who the champ, who the champ? Diamond fangs like a bam. Where's the package with the stamp? Bust it open by the lamp. No, I don't want you guys thinking this is my dinner. This is just pre-dinner. Now I'm on dinner number two. Alfredo chicken pasta action. So on a regular day, I would be eating maybe around 3,000 calories.
To put 3,000 calories into perspective, that's about 10 of these plates each day. And I know as a student athlete or a student, this is the worst part of any of our days. Grind time.
I wasn't lying when I said the crunch time is real. In the summer, a normal 12-week semester is crunched down to 6 weeks. So we're double time on the work. Not only that, but I'm taking 3 classes. So I was just going over the day. At 6:30, I wake up and leave here by 7. Run at 8, lift at 8:30. I finally leave the field house at 10:30 and study at the academic center for 2 hours. Hit the bank at 1 o'clock, get back to my room at 1:30, eat and chill, then take a 4-hour nap from 4 o'clock to 8 o'clock at night. Make some cakes, do an hour of online homework, make dinner, and then chill for the rest of the night. And then try to go to bed at a reasonable time. So in all, it's a pretty busy day, and today wasn't even that bad, really. This is mostly because I don't have any actual classes. They're in class, they're all online. And that concludes my day. But tomorrow I have to wake up at the same time and go do lower body, which I am not mentally prepared for. But hey, if you guys want to see anything else, how I practice, how I eat, just comment below. Also, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and hit that subscribe button for me. That'd be greatly appreciated. I like it when you guys show love, but I also show love back. So if you comment, I'll comment back for sure. Thanks for watching. Then I went back for sex. Spread that pussy to west. I swear I do.